You know, I feel like y'all aren't giving Robert a chance because he's white.
I'll admit, I always wanted you to marry a good Haitian man. But maybe it wasn't in the Lord's plan. It's just all happening so quickly.
I mean, but Mom, we've been talking for almost 6 months online.
And now you're engaged.